Yeah, Driven by Moss for Reaper version 8.97 is out, and it adds one feature which was missing so far in the Reaper version. With Bitwig you have also project specific settings which are stored with a document. This was not possible so far in Reaper, and now I added this feature as well. Different devices have different properties which are now also stored with your document or your project you create, which might be helpful for some situations. So if you open up here the Driven by Moss dialog, there is now a new button called Project. Before that, we already have the configuration, so you can change here different settings for your controller. For example, you can activate fix accident and such stuff. But now you have also separated out the project specific settings, and you can open up the dialog here. And there you see for all the controllers you have running, only the one who are running. So the generic one, which is off here, is not visible here. And there you have the project specific settings. For example, here for the push 2, you can set the scales which you use in your play mode, in your sequencer modes, and note repeat and all this stuff. And this is now stored in your project when you save it. And so if you open it again, it will have, for example, straight away the direct scale setting which you set previously. Not all control extensions have properties for that project. This will just then have a notification that there are no project specific settings. Since you want maybe to more often use a dialog, there's also a shortcut action for that available. So if you go here in the actions, show the action list and filter by Driven by Moss here, you will see the configuration window which you can open, but this one is new. They can also open here the project settings window, and you can add a shortcut, whatever you like, to that to very quickly can open that project window and change the settings. That's it already, and goodbye till next time, and make some funky music.